I kind of promote it up the way.
No, you're the good.
Demote it up the way.
You're fine as spinnaker, Holler.
You've got the worstest job ever, Baldy.
And Paul, I swear he won't shout at you.
The big blue one.
No, no, no screaming.
No shouting.
No screaming. Because I'll just cry.
And we're not letting that go in the water, okay?
Say again.
Thomas?
Yeah.
No blue kites in the water today. Thomas is one of the senior members of this crew now at this stage, aren't you, Thomas?
Thomas be doing a lot of...
So he's got to take it like a man.
Professional from the 20s.
Yeah, you two are delivery and it does great for the old prospects.
He's got a jacket.
And did you and Thomas have a... Oh, you got a jacket? Unstitched lash.
This is a professional butler.
So did you just have a beer, usually?
No, he's a professional boxer. He does his beer.
That's right.
Punch your kisser in.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Really?
Once a month.
So there's no need for the sun chase today, you reckon, guys, no?
I think you're reasonably safe.
I mean, the last time we're 5 months ago and now.
That's a lot of training for not a lot of fighting.
Well, Paul, is that enough one for you there, is it?
Plenty of wind there,
you were telling
so
me coming down.
So far. I wouldn't get all sort of like opening if I was you.
This is just an opinion there, right?
I reckon the pads are better inside.
Their appearance doesn't matter. Yeah, but I have a pair.
Yeah. Why do you want to be on your knees?
I'm advertising for the local DIY.
Yeah.
Tell Henrik.
So did you get a full visa or just a part time visa?
Full visa.
He's got a full visa.
Oh, come on, Thomas, put him up. After 3 pints. I'll take you up.
Come on, Thomas.
Why are you still boxing, Queensbury? I used to box, you know. I'm a southpaw, even though I'm right-handed. So I was lead with my knife.
Especially that's what you do. You're meant to lead the person.
No, you lead when you're good. You lead with your goodness.
Huh?
I lead with my weakness.
Where'd you learn that, Paul?
In prison.
Very good. And I've got that.
That'll be on the fucking internet.
Can you do the wolf style?
No, you can do what the Sligo girls did, the Westport. What do you call them? The Shelter Sea. They just delete the bits that they don't want here.
There'll be a load of retired UVF guys sitting watching YouTube one day. They're like, he's still alive! We buried that son of a bitch!
We're going out now in 2 seconds.